The whiteboard offers a built-in calculator. To launch it, click on the Advanced Tools icon and select Calculator from the list. Thereafter, simply open the calculator by clicking anywhere on the whiteboard space. To resize the calculator, simply drag the corner circles accordingly. To delete the calculator, select the eraser tool and thereafter click on the calculator.